Use this pull tab to remove the lash pack from its protective sleeve. Make sure your designated tool set is sanitized using alcohol wipes. Find the lash segments you want to remove. Lift a segment with your designated tweezers, slide your microspring scissors between the lashes along the dotted line, cut the segment you need in one motion without damaging any of the extensions. Place the segment you just removed on your labeled lash grid, and you're done.